You may be wondering where the hell Streamen got lost. Maybe in time, because it didn't exist in the first place. And if you don't believe me, here. Tubbo forgot about Streamen and we have to accept it and move on.